Y'all, we're back. Another reaction video yet again. Okay, this is the fourth one I uploaded today. Because I usually do two every day. You get me? I usually do two every day. But I didn't even do it through the night, so it's one of them ones. It's one of them ones. So, four uploads in one day. Might be a bit too much, but hey-ho. I gotta do what I gotta do out here, man. So, yeah. Today we're gonna be reacting to Rainbow. Another Rainbow song. Stargazer this time. So shout out goes to Adam Lenhoff once again. Once again for requesting me this one. So let's play this one. As you can see, it's quite a long one. So
we'll be right back.
have to appreciate that. I have to appreciate that song right now. Okay, so man is just trying to literally see what the song is about. So, it's a tale of a wizard, well, from verse one, that he believes he can fly. You know them ones. And then, you know, they all believe the wizard and, you know, enslaved. And then they have to build, like, a little tower in the desert so he could fly, during which many are indeed sacrificed and die. So, when this tower is finally built, then the wizard climbs it, only to fall to his death in there they're flying. Well, his wish didn't come to fruition, did it? And then the slaves, they just feel lost because, you know, they built that tower for this wizard and then now he's dead. Now they don't know what to do. And they see a rainbow. And then, okay, it definitely leads to another song. So, yeah, this song is definitely about the dangers of nature. So, yeah, that is what the song is about still. So, yeah, it was actually a decent song. Really decent. It actually tells a story. So, yeah, really nice to give that a listen as well. Shout out man like Adam as well, man. He's coming through with all his lessons, coming through, man. So if I was to rate I'd probably rate this a little 7.5. It's really, 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 chorus, it tells a story, tells the whole story. In fact, when you listen to the chorus, it means something you really look for in a song. Will you remember it? I mean, if you're a hardcore rock fan, you should definitely remember this one still. But yeah, nice little tune there. Nice little tune as well. Man Like Richie Blackmore writ this song again. I mean, does this guy ever disappoint? I don't think so, to be honest. The way, you know, when I've been reacting to his songs, he hasn't disappointed still. He's not disappointed still. That's a good thing, man. Good, really good thing. Man Like Richie Blackmore. So yeah, subscribe to the channel if you want to see more content like this video as well. And also the past uploads and also future uploads that will do. And safe, man. Oh, by the way, 9 subscribers away from 100 subscribers. I'm telling you, there's something special happening real soon, man. Real soon.